All right, we got another special guest. We got Key Glock and his whole crew pulling up, about to do some shopping. You guys will go ahead and see all of that. We're also about to go to their concert tomorrow night, so make sure you stay tuned for that. And don't forget to like and subscribe if you enjoyed this video and enjoyed the past videos. Let's get right into it.
Wake up, no pancakes, just syrup. 10 toes down, yeah, stay on alert. I get it in like the first and the third. This shit I got on it came out the dirt. All of this money, I feel like I'm cursed. I lost my dog every day, this shit hurt.
Yeah, I lost my dog every day, this shit hurt.
His voice in my head keep on telling me work. Yeah, I work, work, work my ass off. Can't worry about these bitches that I work, work, work my ass off. Ain't trusting none of these niggas that I ran that bag up, fuck nigga bag off. Still trying to take all my ops head off. Still killing this shit, my bad, y'all. Diamonds on me, buying Glock, your bad dog. Ran that bag up, fuck nigga bag off. Still tryna take all my ops head off. Still killing these niggas, my bad, y'all. Diamonds on my fine Glock, you a bad dog. Head cat, the rain go, no track out. Hit the gas, you can hear it when I smash out. Yeah, glitz like that nigga, hands down. Tryna blow this little bitch back out. I been in the cut, now I'm back out. I been in the cut, but I'm back now. Nigga, I still bring them racks out. Nigga, I still got racks coming in. Nigga, I still bring them packs out. Don't judge me, bitch, that's how I is.
All right, guys, as you just saw, Key Glock made a special appearance at Hearth, and they did some shopping. They dropped some bags, you know what I'm saying? And we got a lot of footage and content, as you guys just saw, but we're about to head out to the Key Glock concert, the Glockoma tour, about to see them perform, get more content for you guys. And I mean, now we're gonna go to the concert, so make sure to stay tuned. You guys will see more of that in just a moment. So let's go. Play. Bitch.
One, two, three, four, hoes inside the styrofoam. One, two, three, four, hoes are trying to take me home. Bracelets on my wrist look like a pot of gold. Money running through my chromosomes.
So as you can see, there ended up being a fight mid-concert. Either way, we continued, so let's get back into it.
All the way up.
Yeah, ran on my money. I came in the game, did my thing, get jumped. I'm the same young nigga that came from nothing. Yeah, bitch, I came from nothing. I'm straight off the block, I won't change for nothing. I made it out the hood, but I still be thug. I made it out the hood, but I still be drug. Hood rich nigga, hands still get dirty. Only 24 when I keep me a thug. Shit, it get ugly, I got it in plug. I made it out the hood, but I still be drug. Hood rich nigga, hands still get dirty.
Then I'm on the plane. About to go get some money or go spend some money. They stopped me in the airport, had too many binges on me. They don't want you to live, they don't want you to bow. Them push a smile in your face, yeah. Then they pray for you to fall. Hey, young nigga, stay focused. But I really wanna crash. Think about where you at, then think about your past. Yeah, I really came from shit. But I won't change for shit. My bitch say I'm stuck in my ways. My wrist say I been getting paid. 100 shots. Me and my niggas pull up in 100 drops. My role model used to get 100 blocks. Street niggas in a tuxedo with
Alright, so as you guys just saw, you guys got some exclusive footage of the Key Glock concert in Portland. We were basically front stage the entire time. I was basically blocked from getting back to my VIP section, but I mean, regardless, it was a dub. We got to see the whole show from the front, and no regrets in my opinion, because we got a lot of great footage, and we just got to see Key Glock, you know, perform in front of all his fans, and then like, it was crazy. But to say the least, it was a great time. Shout out to the PRE gang, and I mean, shout out to Arth, you know what I'm saying? With that said, like and subscribe if you guys enjoyed the video, and stay tuned for more sneaker content and more celebrity guests, because I mean, you never know who's gonna appear out of nowhere, you know? Might get another Pete Davidson, Kanye West, who knows? With that said, stay tuned and don't forget to like and subscribe. Beep.
be my lowest lane, I can be a Superman. Know that I'ma fight for this, and losing isn't in the plan, no. Even if the odds are against us, I know you the one, I won't let up. I can be a Bruce Wayne, you can be my Hathaway. Know we had some dark nights, but we gon' see some brighter days.